Mr. Ray left New Jersey, traveled to the southwest United States, and then crossed over the border into Mexico. From there, he took a plane to Cuba.
When they finally said that they had apprehended him and that he had gotten all the way to Cuba, it was just mind-boggling.
Nobody seems to remember any case where Cuba was involved, where there was an international flight, a pursuit out of the country, an apprehension, let alone the fact it was a homicide in one of the most affluent towns in New Jersey.
I think he felt like, oh, America doesn't have an extradition treaty with Cuba, so I'm going to be here and forget about it. But that's not how it works, buddy.
If you commit a crime in the state of New Jersey, we will not forget, we will not forgive, and we will find you.
If someone's acting in self-defense, why would they run? That's not someone acting in self-defense. That's somebody looking to get out of town after they committed a brutal homicide.
It was such a relief, and I was very grateful that they brought him back from Cuba. I wish they would have kept him there.